That's definitely what police is saying. The precinct is at the 300 block of Dauphin Street. It has been the old Central Events mini precinct. Well, city officials say the new beefed up precinct will accommodate increased growth of the downtown area. There'll be officers on horseback, they'll be on segways, on foot patrol, and they'll be supported by camera surveillance equipment that's portable.
The downtown entertainment area has cameras in this area, some of the cameras that we currently use. So again, as we identify particular problem areas, we will make adjustments based on that because that is a mobile system, and we'll be working to try to add some additional stationary systems.
James Cunningham is the captain of the new precinct, and the precinct officially opens on Saturday. Reporting live from the newsroom, Steve Alexander, Fox 10 News.